Are you a health enthusiast looking to optimize your well-being? Magnesium is a vital mineral, often called the master mineral, involved in over 300 bodily functions. But with so many benefits, a common question arises: when is the absolute best time to take it? Let's dive deep and uncover the secrets to maximizing your magnesium intake. Before we explore specific timings, understand this: consistency is paramount. While timing can enhance certain benefits, maintaining a regular routine is far more important for stable magnesium levels. The full benefits of magnesium often unfold after consistent, long-term use. Think of it like building a strong foundation for your health. Daily, consistent intake ensures your body always has the magnesium it needs. This steady supply allows the mineral to perform its many crucial roles effectively. Starting your day with magnesium can offer some surprising advantages. If you're looking for an energetic kickstart or a way to manage daily stressors, the morning might be your ideal time. It sets a positive tone for the hours ahead. Taking magnesium in the morning may help boost your energy levels naturally. It plays a role in ATP production, your body's main energy currency. This can lead to a more vibrant and productive start to your day. Magnesium also supports mental clarity and focus. By helping to regulate neurotransmitters, it can contribute to a sharper mind and better cognitive function. This makes it an excellent addition to your morning routine, especially before work or study. The demands of modern life can be overwhelming. Magnesium is known for its role in stress management, helping to calm the nervous system. Taking it early can provide a subtle, steady sense of calm throughout your day, helping you navigate challenges with greater ease. It helps regulate the body's stress response, potentially reducing feelings of anxiety. This proactive approach to stress can make a significant difference in your overall daily experience. For many, mornings are a time of established routines. Integrating magnesium into your breakfast or morning supplement regimen can make it easier to remember. This consistency is crucial for reaping magnesium's long-term benefits. If mornings align better with your lifestyle, sticking to the schedule ensures regular intake. A consistent habit is always more effective than sporadic use, regardless of the specific time. For many, the evening is the preferred time for magnesium, especially if sleep and relaxation are primary goals. Magnesium's calming properties make it a perfect addition to your nighttime ritual. It helps prepare your body for a restful night. Magnesium is renowned for its calming effects on the nervous system. Taking it 1 to 2 hours before bedtime can help relax muscles and prepare your body for deep, restorative sleep. It's like a natural lullaby for your entire system. It aids in regulating neurotransmitters that promote sleep, such as GABA. This can help you fall asleep faster and enjoy more uninterrupted rest, waking up feeling refreshed. If you use magnesium for its mild laxative effects, such as magnesium citrate, taking it in the evening can be more convenient. This allows the effects to occur overnight or in the morning, without the stress of needing immediate bathroom access during your workday. It gently encourages bowel movements, providing relief from occasional constipation. This makes evening dosing a practical choice for digestive regularity. Taking magnesium with your dinner can be an easy way to remember your daily dose. Linking it to an existing mealtime routine can significantly improve adherence. This simple habit ensures you don't miss a day. This strategy makes it a seamless part of your daily life, rather than an extra task to remember. Consistency, once again, is the ultimate goal for long-term health benefits. This is a common query, and the answer is straightforward: it's generally best to take magnesium with food. While you can take it on an empty stomach, doing so might lead to discomfort. Prioritizing comfort and absorption is key. Taking magnesium on an empty stomach can increase your risk of side effects like diarrhea, nausea, and stomach upset. These symptoms can be unpleasant and might deter you from consistent use. A small meal or snack can buffer these effects. Even a light snack can make a big difference in how your body tolerates the supplement. Listen to your body and adjust as needed. Research indicates that magnesium is better absorbed into the body when taken with food. Food can help slow down the digestive process, allowing more time for the magnesium to be assimilated. This means you get more out of each dose. Better absorption translates to more effective utilization of the mineral by your body. This ensures you're truly benefiting from your supplement investment. it's crucial to be aware that magnesium can interact with certain medications. These interactions can affect the absorption of either the magnesium or the medication. Always exercise caution and consult a professional. Some medications require specific timing separation from magnesium to prevent absorption issues. For instance, fluoroquinolone and tetracycline antibiotics should be taken at least 2 hours before or 4 to 6 hours after magnesium. This wide window ensures both are absorbed properly. Gabapentin and bisphosphonates also need to be separated from magnesium by at least 2 hours. These precautions are vital for the efficacy of your medications and your safety. The most important step is to share a comprehensive list of all your medications and supplements with your healthcare provider. They can help you screen for potential interactions and advise on the optimal timing for your specific regimen. Never self-diagnose or adjust medication timing without professional guidance. Your doctor or pharmacist can provide personalized advice, ensuring your supplement routine is safe and effective. This professional insight is invaluable for your health journey. Different forms of magnesium are often chosen for specific health goals. Understanding the best timing for these popular types can further optimize your supplement strategy. Each form has unique properties that influence its ideal intake time. Magnesium glycinate combines magnesium with the amino acid glycine, known for its calming properties. Its versatility makes it suitable for various needs, depending on your primary goal. It's a highly absorbable and gentle form. If your primary goal is improving sleep quality, magnesium glycinate is most effective when taken in the evening, about an hour before bed. Its glycine content enhances relaxation and can reduce anxiety, helping you fall asleep faster and stay asleep longer. Studies show magnesium takes about an hour to absorb into the bloodstream. This timing allows the calming effects to peak just as you're preparing for sleep. It's a natural way to wind down after a busy day. If managing anxiety, muscle tension, or energy levels during the day is your priority, taking magnesium glycinate earlier in the day can provide calming effects without causing drowsiness. It offers a gentle, steady support. Some individuals find splitting the dose, morning and night, balances these benefits effectively. This allows for continuous support throughout your waking hours and into the night. Magnesium citrate is a saline laxative, primarily used for constipation relief. It typically produces a bowel movement within 30 minutes to 6 hours. Its fast-acting nature requires careful timing. The best time to take magnesium citrate for constipation depends on your schedule and how quickly it affects you. If taken earlier in the day, ensure you have access to a bathroom for at least 6 hours, as effects can begin quite rapidly. Taking it too close to bedtime could lead to nighttime disruptions, which is certainly not ideal for restful sleep. Plan your dose to align with your daily routine and access to facilities. Ultimately, the best time of day to take magnesium depends on your individual health goals, lifestyle, and the specific reason you are taking it. There's no one-size-fits-all answer, but understanding the nuances empowers you. Remember, consistency is the most important factor, regardless of whether you choose morning or evening. Always take magnesium with food to avoid stomach upset and ensure better absorption. Be diligent about checking for interactions with other medications, and always consult a healthcare professional if you're unsure about the optimal timing or dosage for your specific needs. Your health is unique, and your supplement strategy should be too. Ready to optimize your magnesium intake? If this information was helpful, please give this video a thumbs up. Share your own magnesium experiences in the comments below, we love hearing from you. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more evidence-based health tips and insights. And for personalized advice, always consult with your doctor or a qualified healthcare professional. Your journey to better health starts now.